Well, they say you are what you eat. So if you want to be slim, you want to be calm, you want to be sexy, then take control of your fork and change the way you think about food. Nutrition expert Keri Glassman has the details about this diet that will make you feel well, it'll make you feel healthy, de-stressed, and ready for love. Good morning, Keri. I love the book.
Oh, I'm so glad. Thank you so much. So happy you're enjoying it.
I really am. I know our viewers will as well. I mean, there's easy recipes, there's menus, there's shopping lists, and hundreds of tips. So you really make it impossible to fail. So let's tell our viewers why the diet is so effective.
I love that. You're right. I try to set you all up for success.
Yes.
Slim Calm Sexy Diet is all about eating empowered, not deprived. You're going to lose weight up to about 20 pounds in the first 6 weeks, but you're going to keep it off because I educate you and help you learn how to strip away the stress that leads to emotional overeating and also hormonal disturbances.
Yeah, I mean, it really helps the diet be so much more effective by doing that and by offering all these menu tips. It gives somebody that shopping list when they go into the market. They know what to buy. So let's tell everybody some of the things we should be eating so we can eliminate that stress that you're referring to.
Okay, great. Well, I have in front of me a one-day meal from the Slim Calm Sexy Diet, which incorporates three meals, two snacks, and one special bonus happy hour snack. So to start with, we have breakfast here, which is wild blueberries. You'll know they're wild because they're the little ones, and they have two times the amount of antioxidant power as the cultivated blueberries because they're flash frozen when they're picked at peak ripeness. And they also have fiber, which helps keep you full. I like fiber in your breakfast coupled with protein to help you really stay satisfied and lay that good foundation in the morning. And then morning snack. You got to eat every couple hours. Well, I would say 2.5 to 4 hours about, depending upon your hunger level. But you need to eat because we know if you haven't eaten and you're cranky, that is not calming.
Right.
So you need to eat to cut your hunger also. So you go into the next meal not famished, wanting to dive headfirst into, you know, the bread basket or whatever it is you're eating. So I have an example here of a Slim Calm Sexy Diet lunch, which is a grass-fed cheeseburger and string beans with almonds. And then I also have an afternoon snack. You have to, again, have that snack, eating consistently. And this one is what I call a slim indulgence. You don't need to, you don't need to indulge. When you want to indulge, which you should, I mean, I always say I haven't met a chocolate chip cookie I don't love. But
me too.
You can indulge. You can indulge in a proper way, within a conscious manner. And you can indulge in sweet foods or savory foods that also are providing some nutritional value. So this snack here, again, is the wild blueberries, and I love them because they are very sweet. A lot of chefs like to cook with them. Dark chocolate and full fat yogurt because it's a little more satisfying. So this is a little bit more of a slim indulgence snack.
That's
and then
yummy.
I have a happy hour snack here. And every afternoon you have a happy hour snack. It's a time, you take a little time for yourself, which can be calming. And all of those happy hour snacks are loaded with vegetables. Vegetables are high in water volume and also fiber, two things which are going to help fill you up for very little calories in the vegetables. And that can cut your hunger so you go into dinner calmer.
Nice.
You feel more empowered with what you're going to choose. And of course, you're also getting all those great nutrients in the vegetables.
No kidding.
And then finally, the dinner here is a lemon grilled chicken with spinach and butternut squash. And I also love the butternut squash because it has vitamin A, which is also an antioxidant and helps with skin cell renewal. So skin cell turnover, making your skin look gorgeous. So, you know, when you get slim and calm and you're starting to feel sexy, it's great to also have glowing skin, of course.
Oh, yeah. Well, literally everything that you just mentioned sounds delicious. And you also include a swap plan in here so people can swap out certain items for something else if it's not practical in that moment, which I like. And in addition to that, you also include a fitness plan in the book, and that's really the hard part, we know, for a lot of dieters. So how do you advise we stay on track?
Well, there is. There's a slim, calm, and a sexy workout. So different workouts for different people or different, you know, different times. And everybody is starting at a different place. The most important thing with exercise is be realistic and then be consistent. So if you're not working out at all and your schedule doesn't allow for it at the moment, decide, give yourself a challenge, but a realistic challenge. So maybe it's 4 days a week for you or 3 days a week for you. For somebody else already working out 3 days, maybe it becomes 5 days. So be realistic, set goals, write it down at the beginning of the week, just like you would doctor's appointments, and stay consistent with it.
Yeah, and the illustrations, the pictures really help with those workouts as well because you have that guide right next to you, which is great. So,
exactly.
You know, I love that. And I want to remind our viewers where they can pick up a copy of the book.
You can go to Slim Calm Sexy Diet, or it's found in actually all bookstores nationwide. And you can also go to my website, nutritiouslife.com, or again, like I mentioned, slimcalmsexydiet.com.
Fantastic. Well, Keri, thank you so much. I am looking forward to working on this plan and getting myself slimmer and sexier and more stress-free. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. Thanks for having me.
And we will be right back. Don't go away.